Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Golem 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back and I...
You won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Golem and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco.
Mage 1 to Golem 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger, time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
G-turn.
Bandits are in the clouds!
Like they weren't ready for a fight. Once the enemy gets behind me, that's your chance to take them out.
Roger that.
Shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
But I haven't even broken a sweat.
They have to be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would know better.
Missile incoming! Evade! Break! Break!
Wait, what the hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! A large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert. We just learned that Erusia is utilizing the Arsenal bird. Those bastards. They had that thing combat ready this whole time.
Enemy has a radar lock. Break, now!
We're just waiting for mission command. Arsenal bird.
What is that thing? God help us. You've talked about just keeping up with the drones.
Drone squadron, take up Big Baby Huey.
Dodging everything I throw.
Look at that light from the Arsenal bird.
Focus your fire, Golden Squadron.
What's going on here? Split up. Find your own target.
Skeleton 1 lost. Skeleton 2, take over command.
Gargoyle Squadron, this is Gargoyle 1. Skeleton Squadron needs help.
Column 2, missile evade!
Evading!
This is gonna wear me out.
This is Column 3, Column 2's hit!
Status report.
Shit, Golem 2, do you copy?
This is Golem 2. Instruments still appear to be functioning okay.
Skeleton 3, break! Break! We lost another friendly!
Skeleton 3's lost.
They just keep coming. What's the plan?
Where's that report? Continue to maintain air superiority.
HQ, what's happening?
Skykeeper, I repeat, maintain air superiority.
How'd that happen?
Huh?
What the hell? Caution, all aircraft, stay alert.
Get out of there.
Breaking!
Evade! Control throw. I'm breaking up!
Skeleton 2, lost.
Shit, we got incoming!
Skeleton squadron is down. We've had too many losses. All squadrons, command has ordered a complete withdrawal. Leave the operation area immediately.
Brilliant observation. They noticed earlier, more or less surviving threats.
Save your chatter for the debrief. Golem and Mage Squadron, give our allies some time to escape.
We'll go, but Golem 2's hit. Gotta send her back. Let's get dirty, Trigger.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back and I...
You won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Copy that. Returning home.
Yowza! Going for the loader. That a boy, Mage 2. Just keep firing. Lockdown, Mage.
Retreating aircraft. Leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, hang in there and come back safe.
This is getting a little tight.
Mage 2, you UAV down. Bandit, on your six. More UAVs spotted. Gargoyle Squadron, they might cut off your retreat.
My status is fine. Affirmative.
This is Gargoyle 1, leaving Operation Airspace with Golem 2.
Retreating aircrafts, prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack!
One bandage, 50-30.
Gargoyle 1, caution, missiles!
He's not. It's like he's...
Skykeeper, Gargoyle 1 lost.
What the hell?
Golem 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Orange wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Golem 2, stop dogfighting and run.
Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs. Good work.
Golem and Mage Squadron, help us!
Get those UAVs off of France!
Let Golem and Mage Squadron handle it. They'll pull through.
Get your asses out.
Of getting out of here are. Machines don't get tired.
Don't ice up in there.
Freaking, I kicked them off.
Page 2, hey, you're icing up.
Get those things off my ass.
I'm tied up now. Trigger, can you help them?
Fox 3.
That's it, baby. Come to puppy.
Does Mage Squadron still have their hot shot? Then we just might make it out. Don't look back, just have faith. Call them a Mage, don't even check. We'll take it.
I'm dead meat. I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire? I'm scared.
Not good. Brody, break off.
A few seconds could mean life or death for him. Hurry up.
Don't think, focus.
I know. All we can do is fly away as fast as we can.
Not on my watch.
Mage 2, UAV down. Keep it up, buddy.
Fortress aircraft. We want to take it easy next time.
Mage 2, provide cover for Allied retreat. Splashed.
I said what I had to say.
About what?
Not a girl who'd retreat. Just not in her DNA.
That was the right decision at the time.
No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Squadron, Mage Squadron, withdraw.